can see it very much virtually here. See the genes and see.
I have a question for which types of ventilation?
Mundu also, you know, is airy in some ways. So tone genes also is airy in some ways. Yeah, please.
Yeah, just wanted to check, you know, following your dad's footsteps, is it a difficult journey or what? Do you feel any pressure in or anything that you get to learn?
No. In the beginning, probably it was. Then I started realizing that, you know, you cannot follow in his footsteps. You know, those footsteps were made by him, and only he knows which way he went and which way he came from to get to where he was. If I try following him, most of the time I probably will get lost. So I just have to walk on my own path. But then one thing I have in guiding me is, you know, the same, you know, kind of voice culture and voice, you know, texture and all that stuff. So that is at least one target that I have. You know, the comparison, if you're talking about which causes maybe pressure, initially maybe it was, but after a point when I stopped, you know, thinking about that, then I started coming into my own, maybe you can say that, but more so because, you know, I realized that this is the only thing that I've, you know, this is the main thing that I've gotten from him. So how can I better that in my own way? And then I just started thinking about that, whatever works for me also, you know. And the way music directors, even senior music directors that I've worked with, the way they maybe worked with him is not going to be the same way they work with me. If you take Ilaiyaraaja sir and the way they were working as maybe friends initially, and then, you know, that seniority and that brotherhood that they had, me and Yuvan Shankar Raja maybe have that, but I can never have that with Raja sir, right? It's a different kind of, you know, gap, you know, so it's the same thing. So for me, everything is new, everything is my own journey, and so I stopped thinking about the pressure. And the only advantage and challenge, if anything, I took it as is, I'm getting compared directly to him, nobody in between me and him. So that's a target.
But I'm always in a learning stage. So now you're an actor and you're...
Again, like he said, you know, he's learning for so many years, you know. That's what puts more pressure on us youngsters, because even now he says he's learning. So I don't think in this Janma or any... I don't know about other Janmas, but I mean, in this life anyway, I don't think you'll ever get done learning. So you just got to enjoy the process and just keep going. Acting, same thing. I'm not an actor yet. I just have done two films and I've just enjoyed it. I love being in, you know, front of the camera as much as I love being in front of, on stage. So I just love all forms of, you know, film. So
yeah, but my question is, like, you can see there's a lot of people taking out a biopics. So do you have any plans of taking a biopic on this legendary personality?
No, I think it's better left to people who can, you know, who are capable, you know, of... But of course, I mean, I would love to be involved in it, if there is any plan like that. I would love to be involved, but I have no plans like that. Of course, it'll be a nice thing to make happen sometime in the future.
Fine, thank you.
His legacy is still not done. He's still going, so... Yeah, so...
I mean, may it continue. Yes, Dasgar, what is it that you want to
the first thing,
them
first thing, you know, you have to meet legends. Legends means, you know, the real, exactly like this is a test. You are testing yourself, you know, what all the troubles in your body. And you have to go to a good doctor. That is not an easy thing. Exactly like you have to, for the advice, you have to get a best person. And you just bow your head and ask him, I want to know real advice. Can I sing in my life? At least one song. One song or one swara. You should sincerely say. And I don't know anything about my future or anything. I am asking you. I am very much interested in music. That's why I came. So if he's a sincere person, are you sincerely asking me? I used to say, that's why I'm telling. if you are sincerely asking me, I will be definitely telling you, you can't do this thing. You go for, the God kept for you some other thing. You try to do that. Everybody can become everything. If one thing will be very, you can master in it. That, try that, you will be successful. This is not only for music, business, or any profession. So concentration is most important thing. And nowadays, you know, I am forgetting even my friend's name. But I never forget Braga's name. Nowadays, you know, I am concentrating in only in that. I'm happy in that. They know it. You know, only my wife, only my family, and my two children are in USA. But my my smaller one is there. One girl is there. His daughter, and they know it. That feelings are very great, different, and they also got little taste in the music. So we will try to give them little, and we'll try whether we don't know what is their choose or anything. So we should not worry about it, and try. This is my thing. If you are changing in your thinking, definitely you will not achieve anything. Exactly, dhyan. You know, it is not that you should go to Himalaya or anywhere and dhyan karna. No. You can anywhere you can meditate. But meditation, what it is, meditation is my experience. Concentrate in what you are doing. That is meditation. My feeling. Thank you.
Wonderful. That's why we can see a legend.